team, I just wanted to give you a sneak peek of what it looks like filming under COVID-19. Sheila, Annette, Kim.